before kicking in the power washer motor. Decided I'd at least try to clear the air out of the hose lines. I can just barely reach the bell with just the standard water pressure, so we'll see what happens after we kick the engine or the electric motor compressor on.